Okay, Tamar was following Monica, and then Tamar unfollowed Monica.
I unfollowed Monica, I unfollowed Tiny, I unfollowed Candy,
And then Brandy said something shady about Monica on social media, and Tamar liked the shade.
No, let me tell you what happened. No. Here is the thing. Okay, let me just go back so I can bring you up to the
light.
Your eye makeup was really good. You here for it?
Yes.
Okay, she did it in 10 minutes. Ain't she the bomb? I changed my wig out too, girls. A lot going on backstage.
Okay.
Anyway, no, really, honestly, I unfollowed everybody that day that posted that show.
Okay.
I was rightfully so in my feelings. You know what I'm saying? It was nothing personal against anybody.
That show when Monica went on.
She wasn't even on that day. That's what I'm trying to tell you.
Okay.
Exactly. I unfollow everybody because I just didn't want to see it. Like, it's one thing, like, you know, when you hear about things, but you just don't want to see it in your face, right?
Yes.
And I had every intent on following everybody back because I unfollowed at least 30 people that day, right? And so, you know, I mean, when I went to go follow her back, she had blocked me. So I was like, oh, no.